Mark is stuck on the other side of the river, and the rapidly rising water has closed his path back to safety. Without a wetsuit and using only a thin guideline anchored to the riverbank, Mark attempts to make it back to camp.
The wind is so strong, it's blowing me over.
And then, the steadily rising river trips him up.